The Minister of Health would have indicated to the Cabinet some rather sad news yesterday that within the ensuing weeks that we had lost the lives of two infants, one infant and one toddler. In the case of the toddler, there is a plan to have an autopsy and a full investigation done surrounding the circumstances of that particular toddler. We extend on behalf of the Cabinet and the Government of Antigua and Barbuda our heartfelt sympathies to the families of both bereaved. In the case of the infant, the minister has reported that the circumstances surrounding the cause of death of the infant is certainly under investigation, but it had been reduced that the infant himself had contracted COVID. An infant of 7 months old, and I think this brings a particular underline and a particular caution to the challenge that we all face in terms of the contact tracing to be able to determine how that infant could have contracted COVID is a matter that is under investigation by the Ministry of Health. And so those were two sad moments that greeted us at Cabinet, and we had to deliberate upon that. The Minister and the Ministry of Health, and through Mount St. John Medical Center, will conduct the necessary investigations and will report further on that to the General.